Hi, it's Martin here. I'm in Thing Lab, and we've got a couple of Thing experiments, as I suppose you could call them. Let's see what they're working on. Hi, what are you working on?
I'm making fake eyelashes because they didn't have it last time.
Okay, so that's pretty good. I didn't even expect anybody to make that. What they call them, prosthetics. So eyelashes, and there's another one experimenter here. What are you making?
I'm trying to make a bracelet.
Hey, cool. Okay, maybe we can make it in a luminescent material as well. Thank you very much. I've got our Thing Lab Professor Luke, who's just going to describe the project he's been working on. Down in music, they came up and said that they've got a lot of keys missing off their keyboard. And so, Luke, what have you been doing?
Yeah, there's a couple of keys that's been missing, and it's basically my job to print off the new one. Now, it's not as simple as that, obviously, just printing it off. I had to design it myself. So, thanks. Basically, I had to design it, here it is, on a program called Tinkercad, which is pretty easy to use. I've only been using it like 3 hours, and I can create something like this. Basically, I had to use a ruler and just the key, obviously, and measured it up, you know, seen how to design it, you know, and just put it on a computer. And then once I'd done that, it was time to upload it to MakerBot. And MakerBot is just a sort of, let's say, a tool used to upload my creation to the printer, and as you can see here, you know, slowly come together pretty nicely, you know, it's looking pretty good.
Here's one that Luke made earlier. Well, actually, it's his colleague made that, and it didn't quite fit, but you see the idea into the keyboard.
Yeah, cool. See it, yeah.
Smashing. Thanks, Luke.
Yeah, no problem.